Take Shape is a magazine dedicated to architecture and politics, and the second issue is all about the commute. So they take lots of different radical, quite provocative perspectives on the whole concept of moving somebody from one place to another and what that means in terms of the people who are able to work, the things that we are told are worth working for, all of it wrapped up in this fantastic risograph package here. So I think that, you know, kind of if this magazine is about telling you that there are alternatives to the ways that you live your life and some of the things that you maybe assume are natural or normal, the format of this magazine, it does a really good job of showing you that absolute difference. So the, you know, kind of just the way the print has been done here, it's a beautiful print job, and just makes you think again about some of the subjects on the page. So the, I mean, that could be something quite I guess abstract for an idea of commute. So this first piece is about Jeff Bezos and how he has this crazy dream of taking us all to the stars, and actually he could be doing something much more concrete and realistic in terms of changing the carbon economy that he's playing such a massive part in. Or then there's something like much more practical like this, which is an area in LA, so actually just close to where this architecture practice is based, and running through some of the ways in which the local creative people have tried to make these areas more accessible to pedestrians and cyclists, LA obviously being a very car-dominated city. This is a really interesting magazine. It's published in Brooklyn. The first issue is dedicated to industrial space. So looking at the ways in which like lofts have been repurposed from industrial to being residential. And this, I think, is a more accessible issue. I mean, you know, lots of people watching this will have commutes and will have ideas about commutes. And I think that as a second issue, it's a really strong follow-up and a continuation of their exploration of cities and architecture and politics.